You're listening to me, Ivan Brackenbury. We are live on Channel 4. It's time now for my thought for the day. Never make fun of someone who mispronounces a word because they probably learnt that word from Reading.